He says he saw 100 Mexican soldiers carrying silver behind a covered wagon.
Alright, then you guys keep training. Hey Chandler, you can help train with them. Alright, well then if that's true, me and you, tell him me and him will go out and we'll scout and I'll see if what they have. What do you say?
He said it sounds good.
Alright. Alright you guys, you stay here. We're gonna go try to find this Mexican camp.
Alright, let's go.
I think I see it. Find out for ourselves. Yeah, it's there. So we need to gather our supplies, start marching. All right, sir. All right. I have a feeling that might be going to San Antonio. Tell Smith what I just said.
Ready! Aim!
mistake.
At least we have another Texas victory.
Yeah, and plus we can use the supplies.
Right, well, at least we can take their supplies.
Take everything valuable. Weapons, ammunition. Anything.
Well, this is good. We won this battle. We're armed, finished, and Texan independence.
Yeah, Texas!
Yeah!